Therefore, a man leaves his father and mother and unites with his wife, and they become one flesh. Love suffers long and is kind. Love does not envy. Love does not parade itself, is not puffed up, does not behave rudely, does not seek its own, is not provoked easily, thinks no evil, does not rejoice in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth, bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. It's very important that you always keep yourself rooted and grounded in love, that your true strength and the enduring nature of your love is found in your ability to endure the storms.
Gives Brittany in marriage to Jared.
I do.
And her mother and I do.
I, Jared, take you, Brittany, to be my wife, to have and to hold.
From this day forward, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. Privileged to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jared Wynn.